Hello, folks, and welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. As always, of course, I am Falcon, your host. Last time, we found ourselves here in the cold Siberia, out in the jungle, and with a storm coming, and we managed to start a fire to keep ourselves alive, and we made a... Oh. No, I missed that. We made a fire. And now we are here, out in the woods, a little ways from our fire. It's over that direction. And I just was doing a little bit of exploring to get some vague idea of the area around me. And I'm actually going to go ahead and drop off here. Now. Because I want to go pick up whatever the hell that is. Yeah, you know, the funny part is, I was actually just up here and didn't see this. Oh, okay, I see. It doesn't give you a pop-up to tell you that you are on top of something. I was just standing on this and didn't notice that was actually there. Because I couldn't see the that flashing while I was on top of it. Okay, the fire is right up there. Right, you can see the glow from it there. So we came down here. There was one of the scrolls right here. Let's figure out how to get to the things. Prophet's Trail? No. In the tomb? Yeah, this one. Down in the dungeons.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain. To the last man, sometime within the last few days. The false prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can, and told the men of the nearby village that the prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the prophet survived, but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
So, that was located right here. I'm basically standing on where it was. Because I was trying to get up to that platform there, where we started out. There is a number of trees in the area. We are on survival difficulty now, by the way. I don't know if we can see that anywhere specifically. I'm not sure. But... we are on survival difficulty. I did go ahead and replay the game up to this point on the survival level setting so that we can play it on the hardest difficulty, as I kind of originally been thinking of doing.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I have helped them topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the prophet's lies from the earth, and at last, the divine source will be ours.
Interesting. So these guys are running such a long plan that they are bringing a horde of Mongols here to try to kill this guy. They really want this dude dead, for whatever reason. I'm wondering why they are so determined to kill him. Alright, you see over here, there's a cave entrance. However, if you've played the original remake, Tomb Raider, you might recognize this. This requires a rope arrow that you basically shoot the arrow into it, and then you can pull the rope that was attached to the arrow and usually break down or climb up, depending on the circumstance, entrances, caves, whatever. And there is something in there. Looks like a very small area, but it is definitely a corpse there. And a chest next to him. But we can't get to it, of course, because we don't have rope arrows. There are these nests all over the place that we can shoot down with an arrow. However, we of course cost us an arrow. But they gives us feathers, which we can use to make more arrows, as well as do upgrades. So it is actually worthwhile to do, despite costing an arrow. There's a bunch of these trees that are scattered all over the place that you have to search to get wood. Of course, there's the occasional arrow or nests on the ground that you can get. Here's another cave. Don't know. Magnesite ore, PSA. Okay. And we need a gun or an explosive to destroy that, apparently. Alright, so areas that we have to come back to. The first game had these in aplenty. There's just some places that you have to return to one way or another before you can do anything with them. There's another one of those. There is a cache right there. Assuming we have to jump up here to get to. We're around here. There we go. These caches are very important throughout the game, but they're
Mongolian.
They are particularly important if you're playing in survival difficulty, which we are now.
These characters look
Of course, I don't have Mongolian.
But I can't read what it says.
Skill to do that yet. We will eventually, but of course not yet. Not going to bother with that particular thing, just because I don't really need it right this instant. I should, and probably do need to in the long term, kill one of these deer, because it'll give us a number of things. We are on survival difficulty, and survival difficulty includes there is no regenerating health, is one of the biggest changes over the difficulty that we were on before. What that means, of course, is that I will have to be, you know, we've been there already. I will have to be very careful when I take damage, and we also need to prepare food in order to get health back. Go, dear. Fuck. Fucking seriously? Okay, that totally hit. It's a bullshit that missed. There we go, finally. And we got our arrows back, the two that actually hit him anyway, which is good, because we do have the skill that gives us arrows back. Because obviously I'm gonna need that skill, because I freaking suck with the bow right now. I'll get better with it later on, but because we're still early on here in the game, I'm not very good with it, I cannot lie or debate that. Simply not good with it, and I'm not going to be probably for a while. We can climb up here, which will let us jump over to there, and it gives us one of them things. And
we have told the people of the Valley City that we will attack at dawn, but we shall advance behind the Karash at moonrise. The captives we kept from the battles in the west will be our shields as we advance. Few survived the long march across the mountains, but those that live will serve their purpose to the Horde. The city sparkles, a gift not yet given. We will take what is ours and march home with our spoils.
That's a brutal, but can't lie, effective means to by which you could fight an enemy. Try and look around and see if there's any other places of interest. It's like another cave. Don't know where. Oh, could we? Probably can, actually. That might be useful. Oh, this might be a bad place to go. Let's not do that just yet. Let me jump up on top of this thing and use the zip line there. Come on. Use the zip line here to come down here. Oh, it's gonna stick me on the ground, damn it. I was hoping I was gonna be able to get the
A crown from one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed.
Debatable. Debatable. Most likely, yes, but debatable. No guarantee that that is in fact the case. I think it's pretty obvious, though. The Mongols fought and killed such people when they were in their... Oh, okay. Apparently I'm going to have to shoot that down. I'm not going to do that right now, so... Alright, so let's find out what's in this cave. Please pick up these mushrooms? No. Apparently not. How about this? A really unwise place to be.
The prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use, even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats. They stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. A prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.
Yeah, okay. Still don't know why you guys are so hardcore on killing this dude. But... I mean, I guess, you know, he's dangerous to whatever you and your people are, but whatever your, you know, his agenda and his words must be, you know, counter to whatever it is that you guys believe. That's fine and all, but you go into a hell of a lot of trouble to get one dude and his followers. I don't care what this one dude, his followers, do or say against you. Seems to be a hell of a lot of effort for not a whole lot of gain at the end of the day. I'm gonna need more arrows at some point, I'm sure. My arrow quantity is not so great.
Trinity, they're here.
Fuck.
Command, do you copy? Oh shit!
Oh, that's okay.
Oh shit. What the hell was that? Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby.
Oops, wrong button. finds me the coin caches. How does one... Apparently forgotten how to... This is looted. Okay. Apparently I have forgotten how to set... one cache right there. Might be it. That might be it. But I guess because now I have a thing telling me where they are, I can... It shows up when I was standing on it. Wasn't doing before. Hi dear, I'm not gonna kill you right now because other things to concern myself with at the moment. Okay, for whatever reason. Oh, you know why? I don't think I can set targets. I don't think I can set waypoints because we're on the, because of the difficulty I'm on. I didn't try to do that earlier because when I was replaying through the stuff I already knew, I just straight knew where the stuff was, so I didn't need the waypoints. Whoa. Let's get the hell out of me. That. Right below. So, yeah, I guess I have to actually figure out where I'm going on my own. I can't, can't jump up there? I probably swore I could have jumped up there before. Not. Okay, well, we'll take a quick stop at the camp here, because I think I can make more arrows. Apparently have a skill point. Don't know where I got a skill point from, but I won't complain. Aim time on charged bow shots, amount of ammunition, animals glow. Oh, that would be mildly useful, but I don't know that I really need that. Gas can. That might be useful. Avid learner, of course, would be helpful. Challenge objects. That's not necessarily that useful. I don't think I'm gonna spend any of my points just yet, because I have a feeling we're gonna get a lot less points now than we would have gotten under normal circumstances. Plenty of resources to craft arrows with. Going to need them, I'm sure. I need more wood and whatever the hell that is. Might be cloth or something? I'm not sure what that is. So we need more wood. Doing too bad, all things considered. I don't think I can make any more upgrades on the bow. I don't think we have any cloth, whatever the hell that is, for all these. Cloth, or whatever that is for all of those, pretty much as I expected. Nowhere near the resources we need for anything else. So I'm not even going to worry about it. I did need arrows, though, and we have arrows, so... What was that? Oh. A second, I thought you were a wolf or something. I'll say, what the hell are you? Where'd you come from? You wandered through this whole area and didn't see anything. Also, I love how she was saying, what was that? When she was listening in on the radio there. To the dude getting raped by the bear. Clearly, that was a bear. If you can't figure that out, you must be an idiot. That's better. That's how we're supposed to do that. Thank you for all of your stuff. Now what do I get for killing the rabbits? Is that where I can get food from? I need food! Because we're going to need some for healing. And I'm quite certain we're going to get messed up by this bear, probably, at the end of the day. Gotcha. Just want to know what I get out of you. That's disappointing. I didn't get my arrow back from you, either. Well, it's an easy way to acquire feathers, so what's that? The problem is looking for a source of food that we can acquire somehow. Move around a lot. Oh, I locked the fuck out there. Did not think I was gonna hit you, but. Oh, you just can hide. Okay, well, that's highly unhelpful. Alright, well. Put yourself, don't even bother. At some point I'll have to figure out how to get food, but apparently that is too difficult. What the hell is that? Is it just a graphical glitch from at range? I guess it is. Annoying actually, but whatever works, I guess. Do I have to climb up here? Oh, actually, you know what? We're missing a cache still. Let me go find that. Right quick. It's over there where that guy was. Let me go retrieve the cache really quick. I think it's down below. It's right here. Or not. Oh, that's on the ground. Okay. All the way on the ground. Alright, so almost certain we're going to be chased by this bear at some point. Seems like a thing that's going to happen. Oh good! Let's now move it and inhibit some ashes. Good. Just what I needed to. What all am I missing? Missing the challenge, missing a strong box, relics, two documents, and the caches. Okay. Think it was possible to go anywhere over there. Almost certain that it wasn't. Kind of big, whatever it was.
Survey team, this is Overwatch. Please respond.
Well, they're dead, friend. Trust me on that.
On that last transmission.
It wasn't interference, it was them being demolished.
We lost contact with a survey team on the southern ridge. Last known point of contact was the Mongolian ruins. Gear up and be ready for orders.
Then take the radio, of course. Why? Hit with the going of the running. Seems ridiculously pissed off. Oh, your insults. Oh, they return. Oh. Ow. Oh, did you just lose your axe? I think you did. I think you just lost your axe on the side of the bear's side. That's good. Lose your melee weapon.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here,
I doubt that, but...
monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
A little flashback. Oh, you do still have that. You still have your bits. Okay.
Got to bind this wound.
So, now what? Where the hell am I, first and foremost? Oh, okay. I see. We have to go that way. We have to go past the bear at some point. One way or another. I'm pretty sure I found everything in this area with the exception of what's behind that cave. Can't get behind the cave. So now we get to learn how to use... Okay, so those berries... that I've been seeing showing up are the healing item.
Those leash has done the bleeding. Needs some kind of bandage.
I guess you need cloth to make bandages, so maybe we'll find cloth now. Old ass. Oh. Oh my.
Doing down there. Good enough.
It's both an herb and a cloth resource. Well, that'll
more
suck.
More Mongol ruins. It looks like the path goes all the way through. Got to get past that bear.
Okay. Now we can't just climb down the cliff here and we'll... you know, make our way over there. I mean, I guess it's not necessarily a better plan, but it doesn't really seem like a necessarily a bad plan. Just where did we come from originally? Oops, keep hitting the wrong damn button. And that way. Over that way. We didn't even go that way. What are you talking about? I can climb up here or something. Oh. What are you talking about? I can't go that way. Okay, we climb up here and then... that's where we, fell off. We were kind of lost. It is. I guess it is!
Those mushrooms. They're death caps.
Oh, good.
I should be able to make a poison.
Good. Death caps, you say? That just sounds encouraging. So they're muddling. Fine. Not your failure in life. Okay, what did I get? Another skill point and some more cloth? I guess. Let's not fall too far. That would probably be bad. Climb your way up. Oop. Oof. Pick up another salvage cache. Grab the rope. Slide your way down. Eee. Direction that the bear was in? Yeah, that's the direction of the bear. Okay, so we got more healing berries here. Useful, something that we need. Well, we have to go in the cave here to get more mushrooms, I guess. Mushrooms for the poison arrow upgrade. Gives us enough. Need cloth. I have not seen any other cloth anywhere, so I don't know where I'm supposed to get that from. I can, like, search these bodies somehow. Like, so the challenge says to search three corpses. Maybe it means... assuming it must mean corpses of the Trinity team that was killed by the bear. That's the only place that I can think of that would have corpses to search. Because I've already looked basically everywhere else. For everything. I killed all the deer that were in the vicinity. They still be not here before.
Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
I know there was another barrier over here because I saw it. One time I was running up here. I don't remember where precisely it was. It was just before the fall off over here. Or not. Is that cherry bush? Yeah, it is. Okay, so I have to be careful. We need cloth that we would use for healing. We need that crafting too, so that'll be a very valuable resource, and one that's probably going to be one of our hardest resources to find at the end of the day. Can I kill rabbits if I can manage to run up to them close enough? Can I kill them with a melee attack? Curious now. I'll give it a shot if I can manage to catch one of them. If I can manage to catch one of you rabbits... I'm not gonna bother to. I'm not gonna try too hard. If we have an opportunity to, I'll give it a shot, but... I can't... That's the cat. Mushrooms? Nice. Bunch of them. Okay. We go into inventory. And ammunition? Ah. Oh, we just have them available now. Oh. Arrows that deploy a cloud of lethal poison on impact. Cloud? Do you love lethal poison? Sting? Why a cloud? Oop, that's not what I wanted. So it seems like I already have the stuff. Really makes sense. Doesn't look like I can craft anything at all right now. You have a couple points. Oh. Brawler would be really useful, it really would. But, particularly, where is it? Those in. No. It's in silent. What the hell was that? Death control. Animal instincts, and then. That's not really doing what I wanted. Where was rapid crafting, resourceful combat, incendiary bombs, lightfoot? I would swear there's a skill. Take that. That'll help us earn experience in the long term. And let us take what I really want is it? I need more skill points for in the long term. Looks like you have to get all of them to upgrade these. There you go, survivalist and naturalist, gain more resources. Those are the ones that I really want, but I have to unlock all of these. That, it looks like. Don't know about. Fire and melee attacks, dodge, counter. And take that. That'll be useful in the long term. Okay.
Need to rest. So cold. So tired.
No, you listen to me.
I don't know that
this
I would do that.
Is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Sophia, keep moving! Come on, we got him!
Nice.
Keep running!
Arrows.
Go!
She's not very far away, why don't they just shoot her?
Run her down!
You guys got guns? That's what they're for. Oh shit. See the fire and be like, what is that? Lara's already gone. Seriously. Kind of an idiot, aren't you? Definitely kind of an idiot.
teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far. Over.
Comms are still spotty, so stay in close. We need to find them before they can organize another raid.
Well, I'll just take all the goodies from you. Ah, okay. So this is the challenge.
Command, these guys. We're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective.
I'm the missing survey team. Well, they're already dead, their friend. I'll tell you, but they are very, very dead. Of arrows. Okay. Yeah, see this glitch? It's on their bodies. This is really annoying. This is some sort of texture problem. And I don't know for sure what is causing it. Let's really quick fix, I think. We lower the texture quality? Did that do anything? No. I did fiddle around with the settings here a little bit. I was actually using a, you see I have turned on HBAO, some other things, because I was trying to see. Boom. Oh, damn. None of these seem to have any effect on that glitch. So whatever that glitch is, and I have upgraded to the new driver that's supposed to be for this game. So that's not the issue. Or you should probably be sneaking, saying.
Shit. Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. They weren't retreating. This was a feint.
That's unfortunate, because I am going to happily take advantage of you wandering around. Yes, I know all about credits, thank you very much. Okay, yeah, that's gonna really piss me off. It really is. That graphical glitch at the end of the day is really...
The signal we got said they were under attack, then nothing. Just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This way.
We're under attack!
Search the area.
You know how that goes for you.
We've got incoming!
Okay, need to retreat for a second. Pull back from them so that I can figure out where this other guy is at.
Bushes.
Don't know for sure where he is. Don't want him to find me. At least not until I am ready for him to find me.
Contact! Got her! I'm go!
Show yourself.
You got something, alright. All death. Shit. I don't know how you didn't see me, because you really should have.
All teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods.
Ow. Okay, well, easy way to get arrows back.
Heads up, we haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions.
computer? Do anything with the computer? Look like it. Doesn't look like it. Right. This. That is for, but whatever works, I guess. Oh, the hell do I get up there? I'm gonna get up there now. There's stains up there. Don't know how useful those stains will be, but
I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation. Now, more arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once, but Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Oh, good. You're all crazy religious fanatics. That's nice. Buddies. I don't want to. Is that just for making noise? Yes. I don't want to just make noise. I want to do things with it. Okay, so where is this the zip line coming from? Here? Can I climb across it? Oh, yes I can. Okay. Oh, that's the thing that reveals where all the documents and stuff are. That's cool. Alright, so where are they all? Have I missed anything? Or a satchel. It's that. Stuff in that cave, of course, but we can't get into the cave because we don't have the ability to document up there. Okay, so we just need to get that explorer satchel. I'll go do that really quick. I guess relic and relic. So both of the relics are down there. Don't know where the hell the Strawn box is. Might be up there too, it might not. Maybe that's the Strawn box? Oh, it's the final document. Don't you know where the Strawn box is? Go find this though. Oh, this looks like a really bad idea. Maybe I don't want to do that. Whatever. Can't be too bad. Can't be that bad. Let's go get that explorer satchel, and then we're going to progress just a little bit further, and I will call it the episode. It's over here by the cave somewhere. Is it here? It's like somewhere.
We still haven't located the missing survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open.
Man, that was close. Running around the corner, and the dude was like right on top of me. Surprise, buddy! Enjoy. Enjoy. I should be basically looking directly at it. Oh, it's right there. He's right there. How the hell did I miss that before? There. Secrets revealed. Don't think there were really any secrets. Ah, the straw box is up there. Okay. Okay, so we just can't get to the relics that are left. It's not possible right the second. And the they don't have rope arrows, so there's no point in even bothering with that. Right now. In your face, dear. in your face. Wasn't going to bother with the deer, but he was just sitting there so easily to define it that I just had to. I think we have to use the poison arrows, this guy?
Damn, it's still there.
Well, yeah. Tell him to go. House. I expect him to go. Are you hoping that they would... I mean, we know they... Really sure how we're supposed to fight this guy. Like, exactly what am I supposed to do to deal with the bear? I'm trying to look around and see the area that we're dealing with here. Like, can we climb on top of those branches or something? I mean, how does this process operate? Have to just like avoid the bear while we poison him, wait for the poison to work. Something. What exactly is the procedure for attending to this bear?
Too cramped to fight. Better to draw it out.
How does one draw it out?
For some time.
Let's skedaddle my way completely out of the area, if I can. Skedaddle totally out of the area. Figure out where the bear went. Did he go back into his cave? He did. Must have. So, what the hell is the point of this? Is it just to like help me get around or something? Make it faster for me to maneuver or something like that? Really understand. I need to scaddle now. Oh shit. Oh, damn it. Shit, man. How pissed are you at me, bear? Well, apparently not that it tastes me. Wonder if you are continuing to take the damage from me shooting you. Well, apparently I can craft these? Okay. Sting.
Yeah.
say. I better be able to fucking loot this guy, because I'm gonna be pissed if I can't. Survivor pack. Okay. I got 2 arrows back. Well, that sucks. At the end of the day, I guess it's not that big a deal, but still sucks. Some wood, which makes no sense, but sure. Yummy.
The fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The Order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresy. But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak 12 tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if he were born to them.
Oh, that's encouraging for you guys. I just want to open this thing. Oh, I just have to do that. That's good. Semi-auto pistol part. Weapon parts and upgrade tool. All parts of the weapon to unlock it at base camps. Cool. So we're in the process of acquiring our pistol. A pistol. Alright, so we have to go through the cave here. And we should be reaching a point, a good stopping point, a moment. Ideally. Glacial cavern. Climb up, or do we go down? Doesn't matter. Is actually a whole different area. Tomb, a couple relics, got some documents in this area. See, oh, I didn't know you could do that. Well, you could go back and forth between areas, that's cool. That's nifty. Alright, so somewhere in this area is a tomb, a couple relics, and some documents. I guess we'll go ahead and call it this the episode, folks. So thank you for watching. Like and subscribe, of course, if you enjoy my content, and I will see you all next time. Take it easy, have a good day, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye.